guys! Welcome back to my vlog. Again. So today we are going to talk about our new or like our recent purchase, which is the ASUS TUF Gaming A17 laptop. So this is a different vlog for today kasi it's not a related vlog or like a beauty related vlog. So and maybe wanna share something about this laptop sa inyo if you are looking for a laptop na hindi kayo masyadong wala kayo masyadong alam sa laptops and you don't know what to choose kung PC ba or laptop ngayong online classes na. Yes, I'm a bit late kasi malamang nasa-start na yung mga online classes ninyo, but maybe some of you are not buying pa kasi aside sa nagkakaubusan yung mga laptops, medyo mahal siya. So when we decided, Dan and I decided which one to buy, iniisip talaga namin kung mag-computer kami, PC or laptop. Kasi yun, ang sabi niya is that with the same price, kung papa-assemble kami ng PC, it will be almost the same price as the laptop. Pero yung performance niya, kahit Core i5 lang, yung personal computer, yung PC, much faster pa rin siya compared sa Core i9 na laptops. Ganun. Yun ang sabi niya. So, puro lang ako quote-unquote ngayon, guys. Kasi lahat ng information that I'm gonna say, galing sa internet, galing also from other vloggers, other personal opinions. I'm gonna quote it. And most of all, galing sa husband ko. Yun. So, I'm doing this vlog alone kasi supposedly nandito siya. So, he can, you know, specifically explain to you guys about this laptop. So, yun. When we decided na, dami kami nang kinoconsider, if we're gonna choose personal computer, syempre space consuming siya sa room namin. Knowing na we just wanted to buy, kinoconsider namin yung space. So, yun. Number one yun. Tapos, features. Next is the features. So, and also the budget. So, ayun. So, we ended with choosing a laptop and my husband purchased this ASUS TUF Gaming A17, which was launched like mga May 2020 and was released here, available in our stores mga around June 2020. Yes, actually it's a gaming laptop. But according to my friends, or like my friend, specifically my friend, si Leia, which is marami talagang alam pagdating sa laptops and computers kasi yung husband niya na si Sherwin is a, I forgot, ano ba, engineer, computer engineer, hindi ko alam, nakalimutan ko, and basta pagdating sa computers and PC, sila yung pinakamagaling magsabi, mag-advise, mag-ano sa amin, kung anong magandang laptop, kung if kung anong binili namin, if it's a good buy or not. So, since we chose this ASUS TUF Gaming A17, in fairness, nag-approve sila. Like, they said that it was really a good choice kasi, yun, we are also considering na a bigger screen kasi Daniel School Daniel School recommended na sana 14 inches or bigger yung gagamitin na laptop or personal computer during her online classes. Tapos gusto din ni Dan na kasi I'm just editing my videos on my phone. So ngayon gusto niyang kumuha din ng laptop na mabilis mag-transfer ng files from my camera to the laptop. And faster editing, mga ganun. And last but not the least, yung games niya. So gusto niya, maganda din siya for gaming. So, yun. My best friend, sabi ni Leia, a gaming laptop daw talaga is a good choice pag overall performance ang hinahanap mo. So that's why we boil down our choices and we narrow down our choices and yun nga, ito yung nabili namin. So we bought this in, I don't know, basta in SM, and we bought this in, alam ko na sa 70,000 plus yung price niya, but since we paid in cash, we only bought it roughly na sa 68,000. So, yun. So, what do we have here? So, ito siya. It's available in two colors. It's available in two colors. So, we got the Fortress Gray color. And then, it has the AMD Ryzen 9 CPU and a stock RAM of 8GB. So, yun. We are planning to upgrade also the RAM. Kasi, for faster editing and mas mabilis siya kasi mas malaki yung memory niya. So, yon. What do we have here? So, it has GeForce RTX 260 UF Signatures Military Grade Durability para sa ma-feel mo talaga na very, ano siya, pag very durable siya pag mag-gaming ka. Tapos, it has ano pa ba? This is just random, guys, ha. Yung battery life niya, sabi ng husband ko, if you want to experience the full performance niya habang naglalaro ka, you have to plug it in. So, ganun doon talaga kahit anong laptop. Pag naglalaro, ganun. So, it's a solid performance laptop, guys, in a budget price. I mean, you get, it's sulit. You get more than what you pay for. Kasi, yun nga, sabi nila, it has Ryzen 7 already. And parang overall, maganda siya for its price. Yung battery life niya, pag naka-unplug, pag basic or nag-games ka, nasa, pag basic, ano lang, basic usage lang, like YouTube, ganyan, Google, ganyan, it's nasa 5 hours siya. Pero pag nag-gaming ka at hindi siya naka-plug, nasa 2 to 3 hours. Pero yun nga, mas recommended nila na naka-plug siya para mas full performance or mas gandang experience mo pag naglalaro. So far, guys, we bought this last week lang, August 12. So, hindi ko pa siya masyado nagamit personally. Like, ngayon, ko lang siya nagamit. And, yun, nag-print lang ako ng documents. That's it. Wala akong masyadong ginawa. So, I just wanna show you. So, yun, achieved din naman yung screen size niya kasi it's 7.3 inches. So, above 14 siya. So, yun, almost na-achieve namin lahat yung mga gusto namin space. Of course, laptop siya. So, we don't need bigger space compared to PC. Ganun. Tapos, ang cute nito is it has the Aura RGB backlit keyboard. So, pag nagpe-press ka, umiilaw yung keyboard sa ilalim. So, yun. Cute lang siya. Ganun. Keyboard tsaka yung number keys nila is super, super spacious and basta malaki siya, wide siya. So, for me, hindi ka nahihirapan to type. Hindi masikip. Ganun. Hindi siya masikip. Hindi siya masikip when typing. Tapos, it has the Aura software RGB backlit keyboard. Yun. So, yun siya. Yun nga, umiilaw siya. When you press the keys, yan, umiilaw siya. It has also one. Yung screen also, di lang daw siya. Ang sabi, nabasa ko sa mga ibang vloggers, sabi nila, hindi daw siya ganun kalinaw or clear yung screen. Kasi, it's just 1080p. Also, yung camera na nasa 720p. So, pwede na rin. I mean, for me, okay na siya for the price. No, overall, for the price na 70, tapos Ryzen 7 na siya, no, mabilis na siya. So, yeah. I'm gonna show you yung laptop. So, this is the color na Fortress Gray. So, it's really kind of heavy. It's 2.6 kilograms or around 5 pounds. So, yan. Medyo mabigat siya, to be honest. So, in the box, you can find yung mga free, yung laman ng box is, aside from the unit, it has the, medyo bulky siya, kasi it has the free bag, tapos it has the free bag, tapos charger, yung ganun lang. Others, bumili na kami ng different ng wireless na mouse and bumili kami ng cooler. Ganun. So here, I'm gonna show you guys para. So dito na part, TOF Gaming. Nakalagay siya dyan, TOF Gaming. And nakalagay din dito yung lights, indication lights. So pag naka-sleep, ganyan. Charging. Yeah. Naka-sleep, naka-charging, naka-flight mode. And I don't know what's the other one. Charging. Kasi ito yung naka-sleep. So ngayon, naka-sleep siya. So we installed the Windows 10 here. And I don't think I'm gonna show it. Ayan siya. So, yeah. So, see the colors of the keypad. Iba siya. Ayan siya when you open it. So, yun. Kasi pinidaan, mabilis yung depreciation ng laptops. Yung after sales, mas mura siya mag-depreciate after ilang years, tapos pati yung yan, yung performance and yan, yung memory, ganyan. So far, I don't know about him, pero for me kasi hindi masyado nagmamatter kasi siguro yun nga, sabi ko hindi ako into ganito na tech. So as long as mabilis siya, yun ang sabi ko sa kanya. Pagbibili ka ng laptop or PC, sabi ko, gusto ko lang yung mabilis. Mag-transfer yung videos ko from my camera to the PC or to the laptop. Ganun lang. Kasi yun yung pet peeve ko talaga kaya hindi ko nagagamit ng camera ko. Kasi mabagal masyado mag-transfer through Wi-Fi from camera to the phone. Tapos I don't have the wire. I don't know why. Basta ganun. So far, nag-transfer ako ng videos last week and ang bilis. As in, I'm so amazed kasi it's a 40-minute video and another 15-minute video. Dalawa siya. So, I am so amazed kasi yun. Mabilis lang pag-transfer. Ganun. So, I haven't tried pa pala to edit here. So, yun, I think I'm gonna give you another update soon regarding the vlog, regarding the laptop's performance. Pero so far, so good. Sulit siya for the price. Sulit siya for the price kasi considering the memory, the features, the durability that you get. Tapos, yun. Yun na ang tumatak sa akin na sinabi ng friend ko. And even if you will search it online, when you want an overall performance laptop, you get a gaming laptop. Yun ang sabi nila. So, yun. So, I think that's all. And thanks for dropping by to this tech vlog. It's new to me, but I hope you have learned something about Asus TUF Gaming A17. Yun. So, I hope you have learned something about the Asus TUF Gaming 17, and I hope this video helped you decide or have informed you well about this laptop. So thanks for dropping by, guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.